All right, so what is good, everybody on YouTube? This is your boy, BeBulletRC. I'm coming at you guys again with
yet another
video, and today's review is going to be on the brand new, the 2017 Nike Air VaporMax. Now, this is the Flyknit VaporMax model. Now, first off, we can start with the box. It's your standard all-white box. It has like this chromey metallic feeling swoosh. VaporMax on the other side. And these are a size 12. I would definitely say if you're getting this shoe, go true to size. Don't go down half a size. Don't go up half a size. I think going your true size is probably going to be the best fit for you. US retail at $190. So the Nike Air VaporMax, a shoe that is very loved, but at the same time, very hated. When I dropped my video yesterday about this shoe, it was basically 50-50. You have people loving the shoe, loving the Flyknit, loving the look, loving the air bubbles. But at the same time, you had some people that were really torn. They liked the upper, didn't like the air bubbles, or just didn't like the whole shoe at all. And this is another one of those shoes that is a sock-like runner. So for those of you with a more narrow foot, this shoe is definitely gonna look better on your foot. For those of us who have like a wider foot, it might not look as good because the shoe is more filled out. And you can really see when you're stepping in them, really where the pressure is getting hit on the bubbles. So if you came to my channel, you're brand new, and you're looking at this shoe from a performance standpoint, I'm probably not your guy, because I'm more of a casual, can you wear this every day, what can you wear it with kind of guy. I'm the style side. So from a style standpoint, I think when you wear this shoe, you're gonna wanna stick to either jeans that have a pretty heavy taper, not a big leg opening, because you don't really want the shoe to be swallowed, or some type of cargo pant with the zipper on the inside. That's gonna work the best with this shoe. Just because of how low profile the shoe actually is, this comes underneath your ankle. And for those that do wear their shoes with no socks sometimes, you could go barefoot in these, but for me, I'ma stick to the no-show socks and keep it moving. So let's just run over the tech, the whole shoe really fast. So the whole upper on this shoe is made up of Flyknit and Flywire. Your Flywire is gonna come in for where you're gonna go ahead and tie your laces, where the lockdown is. You guys can see exactly where the shoe pulls from to tie you down, to lock you into the shoe. Other than that and the heel, there really isn't a lot more support on this shoe. The only other support you're really gonna get, in my opinion, is the Hyperfuse around the back near the heel and the toe, just to help the shoe keep its shape. Now let's just talk about how narrow these are. These shoes to me are not wide fitting at all. They aren't as narrow on the bottom, or at least by your arch, as like the Flyknit Racer. The Flyknit Racers are just like killers. Those joints are just super, super thin. But the biggest thing about this shoe is the air on the bottom. Just this sectioned off Air Max tech. And it's really crazy when you think about it, because Air Max technology is actually pretty old. The first visible air was in the Air Max 1, and that was in 87. That was 30 years ago. But they were using air before that. So 30 years later, this is what air can look like. Now for me personally, I really like the bubbles on the bottom of this shoe. If you ever have a chance to see these in person or get these in hand, just look at the air bubbles, look at how much air they're using in the shoe. And to me, the fit is a lot more bouncy. The bubbles aren't too stiff, but they aren't too loose, but you're definitely gonna feel that squish. You're gonna feel that squishy feeling with the air bubbles, especially when you're stepping, especially near the heel. And I think right around in the middle of the foot, exactly where this bubble is right here, kind of like near your arch, you're gonna be able to tell when that's touching the ground, when you're connecting and when you're not. So all in all, for the VaporMax, I think it's definitely a niche shoe if you're looking to wear it casually. Not for a runner or something for the gym, I think this is an excellent shoe. Just how comfortable it is, goes on foot real easy, really breathable with the Flyknit. So this is gonna be a killer gym shoe for somebody. But the way the shoe forms on your foot, the way the bubbles act when you walk around, I'm not sure how many people are gonna feel these casually, but there are ways to flex these casually. And trust me, when you're wearing these, especially some of the crazier colorways, these are definitely gonna snap some necks, man. They're just a unique looking shoe. And me personally, I love the air bubbles. So if anyone from Nike is watching this at all, I would say try taking this upper and adapting it to maybe a Lunar Lone sole, a Free sole possibly, or even something like a Flyknit Racer sole. Just make sure y'all widen the bottom a little bit, for me at least, please. So anyways, guys, that is it. That is my review on the Nike Air VaporMax. Let me know what you think on these down below, and enjoy the on feet. So I'm gonna see you guys in the next video. Much love to all the fam, followers, and of course supporters. You guys can follow me on Instagram, Twitter, SoundCloud, Snapchat. The Snapchat is bull.cb, by the way. Here, there, blase blot, of course. BulletRC. And I'm gonna see you guys in the next video. Let me know, are you feeling the VaporMax? Are you not? I'm out. Y'all be easy. That was backwards. I'm out. Y'all be easy. Peace. They call me young drug dealer. They call me young thug nigga. 24 cash, my slugs glitter.
24 years old, worth a couple million. Shout outs to my cuz niggas. Finna let it fly for my blood niggas. Middle finger up to you fuck niggas. You a trail nigga, then fuck with us.
That's your partner here, Fufu, but he's stupid goofy. Yeah. Every time I come around, he gets super groupy. True. Got a text from his bitch, she say I'm super groovy. Hey. She ain't nothing but a slut, but at super bougie. Yeah. He didn't take it well, hey. We can take it down.
I got these bitches around me, she just wants some new dress. Little girl, I'm a threat. You don't know who you're messing with. I just made dress and I benefit. I'm popping the pills on Stanley. All these women want something. She want my love in a handbag. She want my noise with price tag. You were so fake, I can stand it. Like it and popping, I'm with her. Yeah.
Make it dash like the speed of a bullet. With a pistol on, I probably wouldn't even pull it. Hot me to put it, mean mugging with a hoodie like was goody. Tryna beat a motherfucker that you couldn't knowing you. Down to let it fly when I shouldn't. All my young niggas, they gon' rap it to the fullest. Tell the fuck nigga be you, fuck tough, be cool. All the young niggas in my crew, they down to let it fly for a nigga like me.
But if I murk you for a bitch, I'll be lame as hell.
Hey, yo. Hey, where you at? Hey,
Lennox Square. Hey, Magic City.
Yeah.
Money everywhere.
Yeah.
Hey, Nike Tex.
Whoa.
We got every pair.
Why?
Yeah. Pocket dropping, soda rocket right in there.
Holy shit.
Where'd you find this?
Taking drinks from my Xanax and then you started. The prescription so much I might be a doctor. I got expensive expenses, don't hit me unless you got my television on.
Bitch.
Yeah.